Ken Ben, Bendel, Sebastian. Get your glowingly cute couple nicknames ready, cause it's official! Kendall Jenner and Ben Simmons are a thing!
We got video that shows Kendall Jenner and Ben Simmons seem to be dating each other.
10:44, Kendall exits nice guy in West Hollywood, but doesn't leave. 10:47, Ben arrives.
How you and Kendall doing, man?
And they are both seen leaving around 1 o'clock.
In separate cars. But breaking Bendel news! Video of them actually together entering the Waldorf Astoria in Beverly Hills at 2 a.m. Potential sleepover alert!
I can't. I am baffled. It's so crazy.
I know, right?
It's one of the least baffling things that's ever happened.
I know, you're right.
This is her third NBA player.
Fourth, actually.
This is her third light-skinned NBA player.
Oh yeah, there is a trend.
At what point does the NBA do a separate draft for the Kardashians?
When you add up all the guys in the NBA who have dated them, could you get a championship team out of it? Let's think about it.
And now, the starting lineup for your Kardashian All-Stars!
Ben Simmons at the one, James Harden at the two, Lamar Odom at the three, Blake Griffin at the four, Tristan Thompson at the center.
Get your tip off, ready for tip off.
That's pretty good.
And that's only two sisters.
If you add Kim, you got a bench. That's me. Welcome to the team, Ben. We're TMZ. If you like our vibe, click on that button and hit subscribe. We'll send you more.